Yay! Welcome to our Mary Kay family, our Bold Believers family. Are you excited, happy, nervous, maybe a little bit of all of that, and even a little frustrated because you're not sure where to start? Well, I totally understand all of those sentiments. I have been there before. And today we're going to talk about how you can create a power plan that is specific to your goals and your vision and aligns with all of the commitments that you have in your life right now. I want to teach you how to run a successful Mary Kay business. I'm going to ask you to grab onto that dream that you have in your heart, the one that prompted you in the first place to say yes, and just get ready and hold on, because we're going to run, and we're going to run towards the things that you envision for your Mary Kay business. My name is Mari Cabrera-Granillo, and I am your independent sales director, your mentor, your coach, and your Mary Kay mama. And as a Mary Kay beauty consultant, you're going to begin to see all the ways that you will be celebrated like never before. You're going to be receiving recognition and compensation for your successes. You're also going to be receiving coaching and inspiration that will fuel your heart. In this business, you have the opportunity to run with complete freedom and flexibility, which is one of the things that I love the most. Your Mary Kay experience is going to empower you to grow some amazing, incredible business skills, one of my favorite byproducts of starting a Mary Kay business. And it's also going to remind you of how amazing you already are, which in turn will grow your self-confidence and spread to your team members, your customers, and even your family. See, this is the story of my own personal experience with Mary Kay, and I want you to take advantage of every opportunity that you can to just fully immerse yourself in our Mary Kay culture with our Mary Kay family. In doing so, you're going to see all the ways that your life will be enriched. I know that for me, being around a positive tribe of uplifting women has allowed me to think bigger, to do more, and to become more. And see, in Mary Kay, you're in business for yourself, but not by yourself. And so I'm committed to helping you grow not only a profitable business like the one that I've been blessed to create, but I'm also 100% committed to your personal growth in life. The person that you are becoming in this process is just as important to me as the profits that you're making in your business. I'm excited to have a front row seat at your success and be a part of this process. So before we begin covering business basics like how to sell a product, how to learn about the products, how you make a profit, I want to just cover a few things that are really important to the core of everything that we do. I want to tell you about who we are as a company, how we manage to do all these things, and what it is that we do. So let's go ahead and start with what we do. In Mary Kay, we sell products. It's the number one thing that we do. We work our power plan. We also produce profits for our business, and we pass it on by growing a team. How we do this is one of the coolest things about our company. See, Mary Kay Ash, our founder, created this company with four core values, and they still are at the forefront and center of all that we do. The first is the golden rule. We treat others the way we want to be treated. Can you imagine how different our world would be if everybody lived by the golden rule? The second is that we live by the priorities of God first, family second, and career third. I feel extremely blessed in my life that I get to live out my life with those priorities. The third is the go-give spirit. We go and give expecting nothing in return. I want to tell you that I have been blessed by this go-give spirit in Mary Kay, and I have been enriched by the women who invested in me knowing they would never see a dime. The fourth is make me feel important. We live our life like if every person we come in contact with has an invisible sign around their neck that says, make me feel important. It's my responsibility as your Mary Kay mentor to fill that need in your life, and it'll become your job to fill that in the lives of your customers and your team members. Why? So why is it that we do all that we do? With the purpose of enriching women's lives. It has been our motto for 56 years. It has been our mission and our vision. It started in Dallas, Texas, and carries out now in 40 countries around the world, over 3 million consultants around the world, carrying out that vision set out by Mary Kay Ash. And so I want you to take that dream you have in your heart, couple it with this vision of enriching women's lives, and you're going to have the perfect combination of running a successful business. So that may look like showing a customer how to find the perfect shade of foundation, which in turn grows her confidence. It may also look like helping your team members grow their confidence by helping them run a successful Mary Kay business. See, the rest of these videos are going to show you how to lead yourself, how to grow your business at a pace that is good for you and for your life, because you are the CEO, you're the boss of your business, and you have the complete freedom and flexibility to be successful. And so we want to empower you with all the tools, with all the information, and with everything that you need to be successful. Get excited. Get ready. This is just the beginning of something beautiful. Welcome again. So excited to have you here.